morning, Mustangs. My name is Megan Moore.
And Jacqueline Montgomery.
And today is November 14th.
It is National Pickle Day.
Hi, I'm Brody Wells.
And I'm Hannah Whitaker.
And today we'll be reporting your ACMS lunch and daily announcements. Today for lunch we will have hot dog or fish patty. Monday for lunch we will have fried chicken or roast. What are the daily announcements, Hannah?
The daily announcements are the Shakespeare Festival is November 19th from 9:05 to 11:05, and our Thanksgiving break is the 26th through the 28th. I'm Hannah Whitaker.
And I'm Brody Wells.
Signing off.
Bye!
Welcome to the Daily Sports Rush with Elijah Johnson. Let's get into it. My NFL game of the week is the Arizona Cardinals taking on the Detroit Lions. I picked the Arizona Cardinals to win. The ESPN NBA game of the week is the Los Angeles Lakers taking on the San Antonio Spurs. I picked the San Antonio Spurs over the Los Angeles Lakers. And my NCAA game of the week is Alabama versus Mississippi State. I pick Alabama to win. Plus, tonight, Anderson County High School will take on South Oldham in the second round of the state high school playoffs. That's all the time I have for today. Good day, and good luck.
Accepted today. Please give your $5 to Miss Frazier if you're getting one. On Monday, Lego Club will meet until 4, Math Council will meet until 4:30, and SCA will meet until 4:30. That's all for today. See ya.
Hello, Mustangs. This is Drew Pierce, your meteorologist. Today, I'm going to tell you our weather on this Friday morning. So first of all, our temperatures for today are going to be a high of 36 degrees and a low of 23 degrees. We are going to have a 0% chance of precipitation today and a 3 for UV index. Going later into around Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, we're going to be having temperatures that are going to be in the upper 30s and maybe in the lower 20s, but it's going to be in that range. It's supposed to be getting a lot cooler and maybe a few snow showers here and there. But more than likely, we're going to stay dry. Thank you, guys. This is Drew Pierce, our meteorologist, reminding you to be weather aware.
That's all the time left for today, Mustang Media. This is Andrew Reed, signing off. Have a great day, Mustangs.
Mustangs, this is Drew Pierce, your meteorologist. Today I'm going to tell you our weather on this wonderful Friday morning. It's not wonderful.
3, 2.
Hi, I'm Brody Wells.
And I'm Hannah Whitaker.
We'll be reporting your ACMS lunch and daily announcements. Today for lunch we will have hot dog or a fish patty. Monday for lunch we will have... Oh, I forgot what it is.
It is Monday, October 15th.
That's a lot. No.
And we are having hot dogs and hamburgers today for lunch.
That's a lot.
No.
3, 2.
What are the Ebola announcements, Tay?
Today, there was a recent breakthrough in the Ebola vaccine, even though that's on camera.
There is no Ebola vaccine.
Yes, there is.
Don't lie to the people.
Okay. Wait.
Not live. There's no cure people.
The people!